seleção argentina com o guarda-redes do Futebol Clube do Porto, Agostinho Marchesin, entre os eleitos de Scaloni para estar no banco de suplentes. Maradona nunca o conquistou, mas também a geração que teve, o Aymar e o Riquelme e o Aymar e o Ayala, que são adjuntos do Scaloni nesta seleção argentina. O Cambiasso, o Zanetti, o Arnaldo.
O Richarlison incorpora mais o centro do ataque para que depois o Neymar tenha a liberdade para aparecer onde quiser. Mesmo a fazer jogo com os médios mais atrás, o Neymar tem que ter essa permissão.
Confrontos entre companheiros de equipa, já deve ter percebido, Paredes e Di Maria contra Marquinhos e Neymar são colegas de clube e também Otamendi e Everton Sousa Soares, que são os jogadores do Benfica.
Em relação à pergunta que tinhas colocado há pouco, penso que a Argentina sim está mais confiante nesta fase. Estão com uma boa série.
And here we go, Brazil against Argentina on the world. And Brazil on the attack early. Everton tries to get out and out defensive midfield player, the ball winner. And yet Scaloni goes with one of his favorite.
It's a great little touch to get away from Richarlison. Pocatello won it back. Couldn't find the angle for Neymar. They want a foul. They're going to get it. Free kick Brazil. Pocket
dominate the game in possession.
Marquinhos clips it long. The last World Cup was there. A little touch up there. Offer Acuna. He might catch up to this one, though. Trying to get a foot race with Emerson Sabalenka. Cutting it, Di Maria. The return, long run. Lottie to get there in the tackle. And it's going to be a foul and a free kick going the other way. And new field laid in for this final offer. Richarlison knocks it down for Neymar. Hold it in. Renan Lottie. And more collisions, more shouts, more for the referee to sort out right now. We have 1v2, Richarlison and Di Maria got in behind. It's a mistake by the defense. Di Maria, a little chip, and he scores! Angel Di Maria has put Argentina in front in the Copa America final, and Brazil cannot believe it. And allowed Paquetá to get in. Messi's down in pain behind the play. Neymar then gets fouled. Both star men are on the turf. He's got away with that one. De Paul stepping in, battling, feels the contact, gets the foul. And how do we, in his biggest ever game, try to separate these two heavyweights in a Copa America final? Neymar's going to go to the end of it, drops it off. Richarlison mishitted it. Huge is that down. It's one back. Paquetá, was he onside or not? Neymar goes down theatrically, felt the contact. And here comes a free kick for Brazil, helped to his feet by Nicolas Otamendi. Running forward, Messi got slowed up but not stopped. Off balance, shot is wide.
I would expect him to change the balance here because it is not working for Brazil.
Maria brings it down really well, looking for a second. It was knocked down, loose the doorstep, cleared away by Marquinhos as Lautaro Martinez was trying to sneak in.
That's an excellent sequence again from Argentina.
And for Messi. It's a bit of a space for Acuna. Not going to get there. Danilo gets it clear.
Survey those runs.
Here's Neymar the other way. Got tripped up. Free kick coming for Brazil. In a great shooting position. And a yellow card to the other. But this is Neymar blocked by the wall. Resetting, going long for Di Maria again. Renan Lodi and chase. Di Maria gets there and he couldn't bring it cleanly with them. And then he's limping at the end of it. Cunha. It's pulled back there by Paquetá. A free kick for Argentina. Five bump. They're just kicking each other right now. Free kick coming for Brazil. A little bit of afters as well. Inside, Everton brought it down in front of Paquetá. Everton tried to turn, deflected shot. Comfortable stop for Martinez. Here it comes, hooked in from Neymar. Not a down, loose in front, bouncing all the way through.
Yeah, it was Richarlison at that near post, just trying to flick it on there.
To the far side for Renan Lodi, his mistake that led to the Argentina goal. Now his cross, looking for to give us their thoughts on what we've seen. Angel Di Maria. Will history repeat itself sort of in reverse as the second half at the Olympics and a gold medal? Not the U-20s at a Youth World Cup. Paredes. There's a big tackle by Lo Celso. That's going to be pulled back. That's going to be a yellow card to G. Giovanni Lo Celso. Hunter hit that pass into the middle for Paquetá. And he fouls to Paul.
It's not been good enough tonight from
goal for the first half. Di Maria.
Types of spots and then counter press as well.
Charleston now takes the bump. Referee waves it away. Be a goal kick. Messi into the middle. Di Maria blocked. Marco Silva got his body in the way.
And Messi wanted that one back, didn't he? On the one. Argentina with a sub on the field. How does that change it for them now? Because Brazil really, really growing in the second half.
Guitar Richarlison got back to it. The cross. Who's been a star player in Liga MX with Richarlison. Here he is again. Richarlison saved by Martinez. Acuña was trying to shepherd that out. He gets a foul call, and that ends the threat. But Richarlison, once by the offside flag, another by Emiliano Martinez, denied again. And Paquetá out of pocket of space. Knocked down. Neymar drew the contact. Went down. Referee. It's going to be an offside. Rodriguez. Lo Celso. Couldn't return it cleanly. Casemiro stepping in. And they're for a third time in their history win back-to-back Copa America titles. Neymar, did he have the arm up? Yes, he did, says the referee. Paquetá, Danilo, it's down. Otamendi clears. Keep. All down a second time. Assistant referee right in front of this. And
they're saying no. Oh, they're saying it's
Messi. This in, sent away by Richarlison. A reset for Messi. He'll get back on the ball. Good job by Everton there to poke it away, and a Brazil throw. Side got it on Casemiro. Messi around another. He goes down. Referee says no. Di Maria trying to reset, couldn't do so. Important touch there by Firmino.
Stuff.
Maria de Paul, Neymar now. Di Maria got that touch away.
Against Chile. So they can bunker down at times if they need to. It's not what you want to do against Brazil because it's Brazil.
See, Messi 1v3, trying to get something away, hands it off, Rodriguez.
Time he steps the tone up there.
And here's Neymar turning the corner on De Paul, who wrestles him to the ground. Yellow card quickly sharp. Lifting this one in. Oh, is that on the photo op of Lionel Messi?
What do you think he's there?
Again, contact, again.